Through Mendelssohn's work, Leipzig became the most important musical city in Germany. And it was on March the 13th, 1845, when the Leipzig Gewandhaus Orchestra gave the first performance of one of Mendelssohn's most enduring and well-loved works, his Violin Concerto in E minor.